In this video, I will demonstrate how to scrape YouTube comments and extract emails using Prosped.ee. Prosped.ee enables you to scrape comments and retrieve emails from channels and videos with just a few clicks. Scraping comments and generating leads on YouTube involves several steps. You need to extract comments, filter commentator channels, and retrieve emails. The manual approach is not viable because of the large number of comments and the inability to extract emails at scale due to YouTube's limitations. But there is a way to automate this process by using Prosped.ee. You can scrape comments and retrieve emails from channels and videos with just a few clicks. Extracting emails from comments is an alternative to subscriber scraping because comments are public and commentators often subscribe to channels. It's straightforward to get started with Prosped.ee. Just visit prosped.ee.com and sign up. Then, go to the searches page and start a new search. Select the Extract Channels from Comments option and proceed to the next step. Provide a channel or a video URL. If you enter a channel URL, Prosped.ee will start with the newest video and incrementally scrape comments from all the videos. You can stop your search at any time. It's not required to scrape comments from all videos. Next, press Continue and start your search. The system will scrape comments, filter commentator channels by checking if they have emails, and extract their emails and other data. After some time, the first results will start to appear. You can preview the results by pressing the View Channels button. You can wait for your search to finish or pause and resume it at any time. Sign up and get started with Prosped.ee for free. Write down in the comments if you have any additional questions or need help scraping YouTube comments and extracting emails.